Okay, Sonny's here. Sonny, well done. Important goal right there, and we've said to everyone that was such an important win for us tonight, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think it was a hard game, very hard game. Norwich had done very, very well, so I think it was very important to get 3 points for us to get confidence back and to feel, And yeah, it was a really hard game, but the lads fight really, really hard. And yeah, I think most important is to get 3 points. Doesn't matter how. Sometimes it's difficult to play amazing, but I think we get the points, so we win this game. I think this is show the character. I think this is very, very important.
Sometimes you just got to win a game, Sonny, haven't you?
Yeah, this is how we do. Sometimes we play amazing and we lose. And then we're all disappointed, and it's the other way around. Sometimes, we had a tough game. We were hard, but we know we can do better, and we know we are better than that. And of course, sometimes we don't play well, but I think it's the most important. It's football about win these games and get 3 points is the most important thing.
Your first goal since that unbelievable goal against Burnley. So how important is that for you, Sonny?
I think it was a very tough for me, and yeah, I tried to be calm, try to work for the team. So certainly the ball came to me. So yeah, I think it's a special goal. So of course every single goal is very, very special, but this goal mean for me very, very.
Why special?
No, because I can't score only the goal like against Burnley. You know, sometimes I need a score like this goal to feel my confidence back and to feel, I can score like this as well. And I think it's most important to score sheet, and to get my confidence back. I think it's a very important time.